And the next respect is 7 I Jasmine at 5-1. It's 6th race post time. It's the field of the Woodbine 6th race. Conditioned trotters are up to speed and approaching a start. They're off and trotting. I Jasmine looks for a good beginning in the middle of the track. 5 below coming out with that one. Along the inside is Walk the Plank. In between horses, Macho Mass. Fashion Goddess will move down to the cones into the front 5 in keeper. 6 best away, Fleet Bumblebee, 7th on the outside. Moving away in 8th was Grand Premier. Crazy Blue is 9th. No Trouble de Chaffre was a 10th and last away. It's 5 below, and Jody Jameson pointed to the lead, and they get there. Through the wind. The opening quarter was flashing up in 28 seconds flat, and it is 5 below out on the point. Walk the Plank has worked out the two-hole trip position as they spin into the backstretch. And looking eager out of second is Walk the Plank, going to pull on the race favorite on the way to the half. Sitting third on the inside is Macho Mass. I Jasmine tilting out from fifth. She's up on the move, overtaking Fashion Goddess. Sixth and tilting out is Innkeeper. Seventh on the outside for Fleet Bumblebee. 8th passing the half, Grand Premier, chased along 9th and shuffled back was Crazy Blue, then No Trouble de Chaffre, and it's I Jasmine rumbling up on the outside off the half of 58-1 confronting Walk the Plank and trying to move on by. On the outside, 3rd is Innkeeper, the favorite, 5 below, no more to offer. Back at the inside from 4th. On the outside, 5th is Fleet Bumblebee moving into contention. Grand Premier is flanking in Macho Mass, and then back to Fashion Goddess and Crazy Blue and No Trouble de Chaffre for the top of the stretch. I Jasmine has fought her way to the lead off 3/4 of 1:27.3. Grand Premier tilting out to the middle of the track. Grand Premier now a fresh threat on the outside. So is Fleet Bumblebee along the cones. 5 below is rallying back. Grand Premier under a full head of steam will be up to get it. Grand Premier in front. Tight for the place with Fleet Bumblebee trying to nip 5 below, and then I Jasmine held 4th. Grand Premier in the 6th. 157-3.